Georgia has had potential for years. We've had investment for a much shorter period. In 18, my campaign invested $40 million in the state, and we saw the result. Investment makes a difference because it signals a belief in the capacity of voters to actually make choices when they know those choices are real and when we mitigate the effects of voter suppression. I think in the 2020 cycle, while we cannot defeat suppression in all its forms, we have made sufficient progress there. And I think absolutely we can not only deliver 16 electoral college votes, we can deliver 2 U.S. Senate seats.